We volunteer our time and our talents in the community, giving back part of what we've been given. It's a good thing to share your talents. We feel like the visual arts have a tremendous impact on humanity. It can change the way you feel about yourself. It can lift your spirits. And we just want to foster an appreciation for the arts. Community Connections was really a blessing. The children got kicks out of seeing the nursery characters on the walls and the doors, and they watched us work. The people were so appreciative of what we were doing, and it was something that was easy for us. It made us feel like we gave something back to someone who's less fortunate than us, because this is a shelter for a lot of homeless children, and that's a growing problem in our area. How nice to be able to give something to them that they can appreciate and can maybe make their world look a little better, maybe feel a little better, lift their spirits, and give them hope for the future.